There's two fans at 3 volts. Two D batteries, C batteries, something like that. Then I got my electric candles. They're pretty cool. Then I got my Jesus candle at the heart of it. That's what I tell people. Sometimes the heart in the Bibles is because it circulates. Like your heart circulates through the body. Low speed be enough. Push it around. Nope. Sounds like it's like a little bit that way. Oop. She's definitely leaning this way. I remember years ago I had this crazy idea to have burning candles on a spinning wheel just to see what the candles would do. Like, how fast could you spin them before they blew themselves out? And FYI, the wax comes out from the circle. A decent little bit of weight on there. I mean, well, that weighs at least 24 pounds. Plus the weight of 18 feet. Douglas? Poplar, I do believe. 18 guitar strings, 18 machine heads, 24 eyelets. 100 feet of cable, so now I can hook up the battery to the center, and then run positive and negative to the two cables, and power everything by the central battery, which I can put the solar panels on there later. It goes outside, or the outside version. so much closer to center. Slow out, little out, in, out. That was actually on. Have a little line right here on my camera screen. But unlike the door jamb right there, and I can tell how much the corners come out or don't come out. So that's my smallest circle right there where that fan is. Right there. And then the biggest one would be around there. That's pretty good for just two fans, 3 volts. Definitely have to go find the resistors for the 18 volt battery to be connected. Yin and yang, or whatever you want to call it.